A guy on TV is not happy.
Not happy!
Makes no sense to me. I mean, he's on TV, but he doesn't seem to be very happy.
Oh, well, 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 well.
The guy on TV is yelling.
Ah!
The guy on TV is yelling.
Ah!
I guess it's up to me to make the guy on TV feel happy so he stops yelling. So I picked up a sign and a marker and a blind disdain for the thing he was yelling about. I drove to the city and I felt pretty giddy as I picked up a bullhorn to shout.
Hey!
The citizens are not happy.
No!
We the people are just not happy.
When I watch TV,
I
don't want to see yelling.
I don't want to see yelling.
And I know the TV.
I know the TV
doesn't want to yell.
Doesn't want to yell.
You don't know the TV like I do. It wouldn't yell at me unless it had to. It yells because it cares. I got this bruise when I fell down the stairs and
smashed my head into the TV.
Well, I didn't know till I watched that show that I live in a totalitarian regime. But I see the light rectangular and bright coming from my TV screen.
Ah!
Keep watching for detailed instructions on how to make TV more happy.
Happy!